Over in Poweshiek County, a plan to create a nearly 400-acre lake is now on hold. That's because all 21 landowners in that area where the lake would go would need to approve that plan. And so far, only 19 of them have signed off on it. They were reportedly offered a total of $35 million for their land. That is about 3 times the current value.